Hello there, guys and girls. I'm your host, Grifter. This is another HTC VIVE game, Iron Wolf. Trying to locate my head, earbud, whatever. So early on, we tried to play Paranormal Activity, but I can't even enter the freaking house. So. Thought to myself, why not start a other new game? This is Iron Wolf. We might want to start with a single player game, I think. This is supposedly to be good, I don't know. Werewolf, hunt to destroy, survive. Let's see. Oh. Welcome to the Iron Wolf virtual tutorial. The Iron Wolf you are triggered. Where can I see the death? This is kind of cool, though. What happens? Nothing. I fully opened the air intake. That was this one, right? This is kind of confusing. This is freaking nice. This is more. Okay. I'm going back. Using the map. The map gives you an overview. Put engine order, telegraph, flag position, flags. What do I need to do? It's not quite clear for me. Headphones. Where is the periscope? This is pretty amazing. Wait, don't see any cross there. I'm gonna shut out that thing here. How is this? What's all these things? Man, this is pretty cool. But man. Started with multiple. So I'm starting up a single player. First mission. Okay. So I'll check up. Okay. Meters. Guys, hear the sound. Okay, so I'm fucking up my ship already, I think. Man, fun game this. I don't know. Maybe it's me. It's kind of cool, but. So now I'm using the air to go up. Are we going fast? Maybe we should try and do something more with a punch. I don't know. Maybe we should go online. First, I'm gonna drink something. Aren't there just lobbies? Oh, public games? Wait. If this doesn't work, VIVE today then. Crap. So maybe What is happening? Please. One. Oh, crap.